is some preparation that you should know about. You have to drink this fluid that will surely clean you out. They take a certain instrument to look around inside, and honestly, I'll tell you, it can be a bumpy ride. Oh, colon, colon, colonoscopy. Wonderful procedure, help prevent disease. Stay close to a bathroom and careful when you sneeze. You can get away from colonoscopy.
But your hometown is special to you, and I would not leave the Midwest for anything except to move to a town right here in Arkansas that I just found a couple of weeks ago. I would leave for this. The name of the town is spelled F-L-I-P-P-I-N. I should be from there. Because everything at that point would be a joke. Hey, I'm John, and I'm from Flippin', Arkansas. My brother's a flippin' cop on the police force. Every Sunday, my family and I are at the flippin' Church of Christ. Graduated from flippin' high school, got the flippin' diploma right on my wall. Go birds. Well, what would I'm just assuming, what would they be called? I don't know. We went out to eat, my family and I, a couple of weeks ago, and the waitress came by and says, "What do you want to drink?" And I said, "Just a glass of water, just bring me a glass of water." And my daughter was like, "Why are you doing this for water? Is this international bring me water gesture recognized everywhere? You don't do that when you order other food, and a steak, bring me a steak, and a salad." And how's the salmon?
Oh, the old people laughed. They went off. Okay, I've got a bad mic here. Yeah. Jesus, and that's also kids. I want to be sure. John and I talk about stuff. Hello. Help. Hold it in the middle. What are these, $2,000 a piece? Hold it in the middle. Don't hold, no. Two. Really? Hold it in the middle. Hold it in the middle. Why don't you hold it in the middle? I don't know. Check. Hold it in the middle. I want to hold it wherever I want to hold
it. Like this if I want to.
I brought my resume, if anybody wants to hire me.
I sing with joy at the lock of your hand. The river I love, the river I stand. Nothing compares to the promise I
Sometimes I'm at a church and they don't have the screens and the words on the wall, and I'm like in the back waiting to go on. I'm like, well, they're going to do a couple of songs. I need to get with this, but they're doing songs I don't know. And if you can't hear the words really well, sometimes it doesn't go well, you know. And that's how stuff like this happens. I was in the back of a room and I was like, I am afraid of God. I am afraid of God. I am afraid of God because he calls me Fred. That's weird.
I was leaving Sunday meeting filled with Jonesy. Pulled my keys out of my pocket and I jumped behind the wheel. Still buzzing from the service, I tore off in my Ford. My foot was on the pedal, but my mind He checked my registration, pulled me out of the car. He saw my leather Bible and looked me in the eye. Said, you're driving under the inspiration, you get a DUI. I know you walk with Jesus, but you ain't allowed to lie. This time there ain't no warning.